Yo, hello everybody and welcome to the channel. So today we just got the new Summit Seeker Eevee skin, which was teased I think 6 weeks ago, almost 2 months. It was leaked like with a bunch of other skins, and it took them 6 weeks literally to release it in the item shop. So this is what she looks like. So let's go ahead and check her out in the item shop itself. I'm pretty sure she cost 1200 V-Bucks for the skin itself. So let me just scroll down. Here we go. So yeah, there it is. So we got Eevee, or Evie, however you want to pronounce it. I'm going to just go with Eevee. So with her, of course, Lego counterpart right here, and of course the back blink. So let's check out the skin itself. So it doesn't have any edit styles, by the way. It's just, you know, a simple skin, but it is cool. It's really, really cool. I'm just a little bit sad because, you know, after 6 weeks, like, people were kind of hyped for this skin, but now it feels like the hype kind of died out, right? Like, people really don't care as much, I don't think. Personally, I'm kind of over it, but you know, objectively, we're gonna just check out the skin itself, and I absolutely love the outfit. Like, you don't see a lot of outfits as unique as this one, in my opinion. It looks very, very, very clean. I really, really like it. So let's go with the back. We got the X right here. We got the fluff right here. So this is supposed to be like a snow themed skin, by the way. So thus it's released in the like winter season. So that's that. And then of course we have the Lego counterpart, or the Lego variant. You got the X again at the back. I really like the fact that they're investing like resources into making like Lego counterparts in every new skin. I really think that's the right move to do. So Mountaineer, Rebel, and Queen of the Peaks. I really like the description, man. Okay. And of course we have the back bling, the Cross Rider back bling. This item is carve your own route. Okay, so this is it right here. You got like two pistols strapped to it, which doesn't really make a lot of sense, but it is there. As you can see, you have like the X again. Pretty cool. And then of course we have the pickaxes, which are sold separately. So these are called the IC piece axes, and they're kind of like they're not really that unique, but let's just swing them and see what they do. So let's just enter this, swing it. Okay, nice, nice, nice. We got like some ice cracking sounds. And each of them has a different color. So all in all, the bundle is cool. I really, really like it. I guess you could go for it if you want. I can't really advise, incentivize you to buy it, because I know more stuff is coming up very, very soon. I can't really leak it yet. But all I can say is you should wait until Tuesday, because Tuesday is going to be an absolutely awesome explosive day for Fortnite. And of course, if you're gonna buy anything from the item shop and you want to support me, please do consider using my code, which is number 4 right here. Also, I got some exciting news for you guys. I actually got myself my first sponsor on the channel, which is absolutely insane. It took a while, but it's finally here, it's finally happening. So the video should be out either Monday or Tuesday, just before the new update. So be on the lookout for that video, because I will be giving out free codes for that sponsor. So once you use the code, you'll have access to that sponsor's like services for an entire month. And there's only 7 or 8 codes in total. So you're going to have to be very, very fast when the video goes live. Make sure to turn on the notification bell, of course, so you are notified. But once the video goes live, just, you know, keep watching until like the code will appear. I'll try to like have it appear for, you know, a second or maybe 2 seconds, just so you can just pause the video and just, you know, write it down. So you're going to have to be really, really fast. And I should be getting like more codes in the future. So this is going to be a monthly thing. I'm not going to reveal what the sponsor is yet. So that is for you to find out on Monday/Tuesday. But I'm really, really excited, man. I'm stressed, but I'm actually kind of excited, because, you know, this feels legit. This feels like the channel is actually getting some recognition from YouTube itself and from like third parties out there, which is awesome. It's you know, my hard work is finally paying off. Also, I just noticed that we are like the image right here, the preview, is a car, which is supposed to be a pickaxe. I don't know, man. Epic Games cannot get their stuff together, man, dude. This is ridiculous. But yeah, like I said, Tuesday is going to be insane in terms of Fortnite update, in terms of Fortnite content. There should be an entire batch of new, I guess, cosmetics and content, especially in the Battle Pass. So if you go right here, everything that's supposed to be revealed in the second like half of the season is going to be revealed very, very soon. So this one is in 3 days. So 3 days, that should be Tuesday, exactly like Tuesday. Today is Saturday. So we're going to get the Solid Snake like cosmetics and quests, of course. Also, we're going to get the bonus, like the extra bonus rewards right here 2 days after. So there's rumor to be like a new car here in these like cosmetics, but of course that's just a rumor. It's not like 100% confirmed, so that remains to be seen. And of course, like I said, a lot of cool content, a lot of unvaulted weapons, and a lot of like mini events. So I'm super, super excited. Hopefully Epic Games, they come back like strong from their holidays, like they come back refreshed, ready for some awesome content in the game, because it's been stale, right? It's been boring for the past good 2 weeks. So yeah, hopefully it gets much better on Tuesday. So be on the lookout for that. And yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the love. And have yourself a wonderful day. Bye-bye.